the dog Nana. Dotty. Dotty, you have names na? You were baby, Sanjana, Hira, Pai, like that. You have names na? Like that dog name is? What is the name of the dog? What is the name of the dog Nana? Dotty. Dotty, what is the name of the dog? Dog. What did dog find? What did dog find Nana? Dotty likes to eat what? Bones. Dotty likes to eat the bones. Hanika, what Dotty likes? Hanika, what do you like to eat? Hanika, look at teacher once. Hanika. Okay. Dotty likes to eat the bones. Bones. Yeah, Dotty likes to eat the bones. What is the name of the dog home? What is the name of the dog home? Is it? Kennel. Kennel. Name of the dog home is? Kennel. Papa, say what is the name of the dog home? Kennel. Kennel. Okay. Where is the kennel, Nana? Where is the kennel? Yeah, it is beside the bridge. Kennel is beside the bridge. This is bridge. What is this, Nana? Bridge. Bridge. What is there under the bridge? Water. What is there under the bridge, Nana? Water. Where is the kennel? This is kennel. Kennel is beside the bridge. Kennel is beside the bridge. This is dog home. Dog home name is kennel. Kennel is beside the bridge. What is under the kennel? Water. Water. Yeah. Where did the bone fell down? Where bone fell down, Nana? Where bone fell down? In the water. Yes, bone fell into the water, na? See, bone fell into the water. Yes, bone fell into the water. Okay. Did dog get the bone? Did dog get the bone? Yes or no? Yes. Did dog got the bone? No, it did not get the bone. Did not get the bone. It left out very, very sadly. Okay? Look at the story, Nana, once. Look at the story. Dog name. Okay, Nana. See, this is a dog. What is the name of the dog? This Dotty. This Dotty. Dotty found a bone. Dotty is playing in the ground. It has seen a bone. Has seen a bone. Yeah, doggy. Take the board. Doggy is taking the board and wants to go to his kennel. Doggy wants to go to his kennel. Has to cross a bridge to reach the home. Now Doggy is walking slowly on the bridge. letter A, D. Okay, look at the book, man. Look at the bit. Do you know what is this? What is this picture? What is this picture, Nana? Do you know what is this animal? Yeah, this is deer. What is this animal, Nana? Deer. Duck. Duck. See the first letter sound. Deer. Duck. Deer. Duck. Deer. What is this, Nana? Deer. Yeah, look at the deer. Deer has spots. Spots on his body. Deer has spots on his body. Looking same like dog, na? Yeah, but deer has spots. Spots on his body. What is this animal? Deer. It lives in a forest. When you go to zoo, you can see this animal. It lives in the forest. Where it lives, Nana? Deer lives in a forest. When you go to zoo, you can see the deer. What is it? The deer. What is this, Nana? The deer. The deer. Repeat with teacher. The deer. Yeah, what is this? In our home, we can see this. In our home, we can see this. What is this? Yeah, it's a door. What is this, Nana? Door. 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 What is this? Door. 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 Every home has a door. When we are going to any other place, we'll close the door and go, Gona. If not, please will come and take out all our things. Yes or no? Yes. This is a door. The, door. Come on, repeat with teacher, man. The, door. The, door. Yeah. When you are going to any other, your friend's home or any other home, you have to close the door, man. Yeah, you should not close the door like this. Please, you have to slowly, slowly you have to close the door and you have to go. Don't close the door like this hardly. Don't close the door hardly. Okay, now don't push the door hardly. Slowly, you have to close the door and you have to leave the home. Okay, now? Door. What is this, Nana? Door. What is this? What is this? Yeah, in our school, we have desk. Yeah, you will sit on the desk, you will keep your books here, and you will be writing the, what is this, Nana? Desk. Desk. Duh. Desk. What is this? Desk. Duh. Desk. Duh. Desk. Duh. Desk. In our school, we can see the desk. Yeah, we'll be sitting on the desk and we'll keep our books on the desk and we'll write our works, na? This is desk. The desk. Desk. Come on, say. Desk. The desk. Yeah, what is this? What is this? Fish, huh? F. This is also one type of fish, na, na? But this fish name is dolphin. What is the name of this fish? Dolphin. It is very, very big, Nana. Our fishes are very, very small. We are eating at our home now. The fishes are very, very small. And this is a very, very big fish. This is a very, very big fish. We can't get that. This name is dolphin. What is the name of the fish? Dolphin. Dolphin. Duh. Dolphin. Duh. Dolphin. What is the name of this fish? Duck. Dolphin. Duck. Dolphin. Where fish lives? Where dolphin lives, Nana? At our home, huh? On the road. Where can you see the dolphin? Yeah, in the water. Fish lives in a water. Fish What is his girl name? Tomorrow I will know his name and I will say Nana. Yeah, so you can see in your cartoons, like your cartoon channels, you can see this girl. In your home also you have many dolls, na? Barbie doll, teddy doll. You have more dolls at your home, na? Yeah, this is a doll. Doll. What is this letter? What is this letter? See? Standing right, left foot. Standing right, left foot. What is this letter? Capital D. And what is this letter? Standing right, right foot. You see? Small D. Capital D, small D. What is the sound of D letter? D. 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 Yeah, whenever you have to read, you have to identify with the first letter, sound, and picture. Come on, read it. D. The. D. What is this, Nana? D. The. The. D. What is it? The. D. The. 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 D. The. Deck. D. 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 Deck. Deck. D. D. Deck. What is it? Dolphin. D. D. Dolphin. D. D. Dolphin. Doll. Doll. D. D. Doll. D. D. Doll. Yeah, these are the D letter pictures. Tomorrow I will show you more pictures related to the sound. The sound. Okay, Nana? Okay, today you practice D and small D on the same color. Practice D and small D on the same. Today you practice on the same. Tomorrow you can go to the book now. D and small D.
Teacher.
Please play the D letter pictures.
Okay, teacher.
Okay. Yeah, now we can see the letter pictures on our screen, Nana. Just give me 1 minute. Teacher will play the screen. Identify the pictures, Nana. Teacher, please zoom in, teacher. Yeah, what is that? Animal, Nana. Yeah, it is a deer. Yeah, deer is pushing the D letter. Deer is pushing the D letter. Deer. What is that animal? Duck. Deer. Yeah, deer has big horns. Big horns. See, look at the horns of the deer. Yeah, it has spots. It has spots on his body. Many spots on his body and it has long horns. Yeah, it is deer. It lives in a forest. Duck. Deer. Yeah, okay. Next picture. Yeah, what is this, Nana? We can see in our school. Yeah, it is a desk. We can sit on the desk and keep the books on the desk and we'll be writing the. That is desk. What is that? Desk, Nana. We can see desk in a school. School, yeah. Duh. Desk. Duh. Desk. Oh, next picture. Yes, you can see D letter, no, Nana. Standing line and left curve. Yeah, see, there are more dolls in that packet. What is that letter? D letter. Yeah, doll is coming out. Yeah, doll. What is that, Nana? The doll. The doll. The dolls. Yeah, doll. Yeah, green color doll. Very, very cute, Nana. Yeah, super. The doll. What is that, Nana? The doll. That is letter D. Standing line at left curve. Yeah, doll is coming out. Yes. Now we can see the doll. Yes. D letter is bringing the doll. Yes, doll. The doll. Yeah, thank you, teacher. Next letter. Next picture. Is dolphin. It is a big fish. It lives in the water. Yeah, dolphin is jumping into the ring, Nana. Dolphin. What is that animal? Dolphin. Dolphin is a water animal. The dolphin. The dolphin. The dolphin. Yeah, see, Nana, dolphin. Yeah, it is a big fish. It lives in the water. Next picture, teacher. Yeah, what is that, Nana? What is that? Yeah, it is a door. Door. Yeah, slowly you have to open the door and close the door. Don't push the door hardly, Nana. It's bad habit. Okay, what is that letter? Okay, Nana. All children, did you see D letter pictures? Yes. Today you practice D and small D letters on the slate and read the identify the D letter pictures and read with sound. Read, identify the first letter. See, Nana, first letter. For all pictures, you can see the first letter is D, small D, small D letter. These are all the D letter pictures. Okay? Okay, today, who will say myself? Have you learned myself, Nana, all children? Yeah, now we should turn to say myself. Vishrut, are you ready? Now Vishrut will introduce himself. Vishrut, are you there, Nana? Show me your finger. Can't see you. Vishrut? Vishrut, unmute Nana. Unmute yourself. Unmute yourself, Nana. Vishrut. Yeah, I have given command. Unmute yourself. Come on, say myself introduction. Tomorrow, another one friend, Hanvita. Hanvita will say her self introduction. Okay? Hanvita, tomorrow you are done, Nana. One girl and one boy, Nana. Today is a girl. Today is a boy, and tomorrow you are the Hanvita. Okay, tomorrow Hanvita will say herself. Today Vishrut. Come on, Nana, Vishrut. Unmute yourself. Unmute yourself, Nana, Vishrut. Already I have given you that chance. Yes, say Nana. Vishrut, hi. Say hi to teacher first. Hi, Vishrut. Come on, say hi. Vishrut, hi. Yeah, open your mouth and say hi, Nana. Hi. Did you unmute yourself first? We can't hear your voice. Say hi. What happened? Feeling shy, yeah? Don't want to say? Okay, no problem, Nana. Say hi to teacher first. Hi. Hi, Vishrut. Hi, Nana. Open your mouth, Nana. Open your mouth. I can't listen. Hi. Good morning. Good morning, Vishrut. Say good morning to teacher. Did you unmute yourself? Madam, did you unmute Vishrut? Madam, Vishrut ni unmute cheyali. Already in command pampichanu. Vishrut ni unmute cheyali. Manu will say, na? Okay, Arya man, you want to say that, na? Okay, Nana, just give me 1 minute. Yeah, Arya man, unmute yourself, Nana.
Hi, hello, Anna.
Yeah, it is audible, madam.
Ah, yes. That's it.
Yeah, unmute yourself, Nana.
Hello, my name is
Aya. Yeah. Speak loudly, Nana. Speak loudly.
I am a boy.
I am boy.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Madam, please raise the volume of your mobile. He is speaking, but we can't listen. Please raise the volume.
My name is Ayaman. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
5 years old.
Yes, I'm 5 years old.
Five in school.
Yeah.
And while I'm gone.
My mom.
My mother, my miss, and I am.
My father.
Yes.
What is
father?
Father, Eric.
What is it, father, Nana?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, so sweet of you, Nana. Super. Yeah, glad to your friend, Nana. Wow, you have said very, very good. Nana, man. Very, very good, Hello. Nana. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for learning. Bye. Okay, have a nice day, Nana. Very good. Agamon is a good boy. Spider-Man. Yeah. Glad to your friend, Nana. Very nice. Okay, tomorrow Hanika time. Tomorrow you have to introduce yourself. Okay, na? Okay, bye children. Have a nice day. Okay, bye. Have a nice day. Don't go out. You stay at home. Thank you so much. Hi children. Good morning. Face is videos. Yeah, Mahat, good morning. Hi. Yeah. Rishi, Rishi, good morning. Hi, hi. Yeah. Hi, Manikanta, good morning. Lokshi, good morning. Lokshi, hi. Are you playing with toys? Good morning. Yeah, very, very good morning, Nana. All of you, very, very good morning. Hindi, sir. How many members wish your parents today? Good morning. Actually, good morning, Nana. How many members wish your parents today? Are you wish? Lokshi, are you wishing your mother morning? No. Are you wishing? If you are not wishing, now wish your mother good morning, mommy. Say, mommy to say. Good morning, mommy. Yeah, Dimant, are you wishing your father? Are you wishing your grandfather? Yeah, very good, Nana. Mokshi, are you wishing your parents, Nana? Yeah, everyone must wish your parents, Nana. And take healthy food. Don't eat chips like a junk food. Don't eat junk food, Nana. Eat fresh fruits, fresh vegetables. Eat only healthy food. Don't eat junk food. Don't eat junk food. And say a good morning to your parents. Devansh? Yes, Devansh. Are you wishing your mother? Are you wishing your mother? Devansh? Are you wishing your mother? Say, show me your fingers. Wishing or not? Wishing? Yes, very good, Nana. Very good. Nihal, you are not wishing? Oh, so bad. So today onwards, you wish your parents, okay? Must wish your parents. Yes, very good, very good. Anju, are you wishing your parents, Nana? Are you wishing your parents? Don't say the lies. Okay? So everyone must wish your parents, Nana. That's very good habit. Wish your parents regularly. We have sing properly, Nana. Yeah. So how many members are prepared about our senses? Are you ready for explaining? Are you ready, Nana, for the explaining? Rishi? Are you ready? Yes, very good, Nana. Adya, Papadya? Are you ready for explaining about our senses? Yes, very good, very good. Adya, you need to see. Are you ready, Nana? Are you ready for explaining? Yes, very good, Nana. Next, Nihal. Nihal, are you ready, Nana, for the explaining? Yes, very good, very good. Today I will ask 5 members, Nana. After the class, I will ask. After the class, okay? Okay, Nana, how many members have completed yesterday work in the practice book, page number 48 and 49? How many members have completed? Did you complete this homework? Did you complete? Did you complete this homework? All of you. Did you complete yesterday homework, Nana? Yes, very good, very good. Yes, very good, Nana. 48 and 49, Nana, pages. Did you complete? Yesterday homework. Yes, very good. Very good, children. Sahrul, very good, Nana. Hey, Nehan, very good, Nana. Very good. Sai Kruti? Did you complete, Nana, yesterday work? Sisri, completed? Yeah, very good, Nana. Vihan, did you complete yesterday homework? Sit properly, Nana. Vihan, sit properly. Yes, show me your homework, yesterday homework. Yes, very analysis with very nice. Yes, very good. Yeah, very good, Nivedita. Neeraj, yeah, very good, Nana. Naina, did you complete from yesterday homework? Did you complete? Yes, very good, very good. Yes, very good, children. Yes, very good, Nana. All of you done very well. Susmita, on your video, Nana. Susmita, on your video. Yes, very good, Nana. All of you? Yes. Bottle and biggest bottle instead of the egg, so small bowl, ring finger and middle finger. See? Small, big, biggest. Small, big, biggest. See, compare. This is the small. This one is middle. This is very tall. Biggest, biggest. So, we observe like this. For example, I will give you. Here have a Show me your fingers. Which number is smallest?
Small.
Which number is small? Small number. For example, already I given yesterday. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You write 9. Next 9. You write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Next 7 number. 1, 2, 3. every day, the time for you. Smile to be. Smile to be. There we write this. Then you write smile to be. Smile to be. Small to big. Naina, write Nana, write Nana. Naina, don't play, right? Sit and write Nana. What happened? Sit Nana, Naina, good girl now. Sit, sit and write. Good girl, yes. Small, small to big. You arrange the numbers like this, Nana. Small to big. 0, 1, 2, 3. Ask your mother, Jasmine, at last, prepare this one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, small. Small to big. Going up. We are writing the numbers like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, this side is small numbers. This side going up, big numbers. Going up, big numbers. For example, see? 6, 9, 7, 8. Yep. After this, only have these numbers. So, small number is 6, after 7, after 8, after 9. Next here, 0, 2, 1. 0 small number. 2, because 1 is there now. Small number. So, 0, 1, 2. 0, 1, 2. You write this line answer now. First, keep the one sleeping line, then mention 0, 1, 2. After this, then you write number. It is used for class, next exercise. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Small numbers is going up from the big numbers. Yes. Right, Nana, right up. See here, 3, 5, 4. 3 is the small number. After 3 number, after which number? 4. 4 after 5. Small, middle, and bigger number. Greater number. Greater and bigger. Greater number or bigger number. Rishi, complete it. Rishi, complete it. Who's? Yeah. Greater and bigger number. Call as greater number. Otherwise, bigger number. Greater number, bigger number. Smaller to bigger. Smaller to bigger. Smaller to greater, greatest. Greater, greatest numbers. Smaller to bigger, smaller to greater. Bigger, greater is same words, Nana. Complete it, sister. Complete it, sister. numbers. When we are writing hard numbers, it's from the bigger numbers only, na. It's going here, bigger numbers. Increasing one by one, na. One, two, increasing one number. Two, three, increasing one number. So, from the bigger numbers, it is increasing one number added for that number. So, that is bigger numbers. When we are looking at that is smaller number. It's from the down, big one come down, down small to big, small to big. Every time added one number, no? One, two, two added one number again. Two, three added one number again. Three, four, again added one number. Four, five, again added one number. So we added one number means it's going up means filling the bigger numbers, greater numbers. Completed, na? All of you? Completed? Loksit, completed, na? Moksit? Loksit, Moksit, completed? Loksit, don't do like this. Sit properly. Aniket, what happened? Are you sleeping or writing? Aniket, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Right, right. Stay and write, Nana. Leha, completed, Nana. Completed? Yes, very good. So you must draw. And parents, please help to the children draw this line. So they are identifying easily numbers going up. Bigger numbers, they are identified easily. Yesterday, chart and this chart make for themselves, madam. Yesterday, chart and this chart make for themselves. I sent already photo about yesterday chart. And make this one also. They know what is the smaller number and which one is the bigger number. When you are doing the practice, then you make perfect. Do the practice more, small numbers, big numbers. Yes, very good, ma'am. Very good, Sai Kruti. Completed, na, everyone? Completed? Yes. We completed today only. What is the numbers, Nana? 0 to 9. 0 to 9. Then you make one, this line, and then you do the practice. Parents, you do the different numbers, madam. As your homework. 0 to 9, give the different numbers. So, example, I give the 0, 1, 2. You give the 3, 4, 5. Like this, given numbers. Different numbers give you 0 to 9. 3 exercises give to them, madam. No problem, I will send. No problem. Okay, madam, I will send them. As a homework in different numbers 0 to 9. I will send homework, Nana. Then you arrange the small to big. We discuss only about small to big only, Nana. Small to big. Small to big. So you make one chart like this and you do the exercises. Okay? All of you understand? Yes, very good, Nana. I hope may I rub this board. May I rub the board, Nana? Show me your tongue. Sorry, fingers. Thumb fingers, is it complete or not? Complete, Rishi, very good. Mokshit, very good. Lokshit, very good. We have completed. Yes, Neeraja, very good, Nana. Sisweet, completed? Yeah, very good. Vihan, very good. Vihan, you are irritated, your mother always. Vihan, you are very good boy, no? Sit properly. Look at me. Vihan. See, your mother very interested to sit here. See? Listen, Nana, listen carefully. I will send the chocolate for you. Okay? Yeah, very good. Very good, Nana. a very good girl, na?
Yes.
So make the thought like this, madam. Very understand. Yes, being a small member and growing up in the from the bigger members. Bigger, better, same, na, na. Bigger members, greater members are same. Okay, okay, madam. Very good. Mr. Vamshi, show me your book. there? Buy Nana, buy the books as soon as possible. Demand, page number 21, Nana, in activity book. Yes. Sisvita, Sri Sanvita, show me your book, Nana. Hasya, yeah, very good, Nana. Hasya Sri, your ponytail only visible to me. Where are you? Yeah, very good, very good. Himavarshi, show me your book, Nana. Show me your book, page number 21. Yeah, very good. Harshit, show me your book. Sathvi, show me your book, Nana, page number 21. Book, book. Harshit. Anjana Kruti, she belongs to fourth class. Anjana, are you belongs to fourth class, Nana? And Karthik, Kruti, Anjana Kruti. Very good morning, Nana. Sai Varshini, show me your page number 21. Yeah, all of you must open the book, Nana. Neha, open your book, page number 21. Yeah. See, here is boy. Means T letter is consonant. The English word bum, consonant sound. So we are using a boy, a boy. Because bum, consonant sound. Bum, consonant sound. Already given, Nana, don't write. They are given other. Next one, run. Already given, teacher. You are N. Up. Vowel sound, Nana. This is earn. Earn. U R N. So you will learn letter is vowel and sound also. Up, up, earn. And keep the and earn. Right. First one. And earn. U R N. U R N. Earn. And earn. While I'm giving the words, don't talk to others, Nana. Do your work properly. Yes. And earn. And earn. Earn. Next. What's there? Okay. Is it van or bus? This picture, is it van or bus? Tell me. Van. Yes. Van. Walk. Sound is consonant sound. Walk. 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 Van. A van. Walk. 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 A van. A van. Because consonant sound. Walk. Walk. Consonant sound. So right. A van. A van. First one already given, Nana. Right, as we are sleeping line. First one already given. Second one, and on. And on. And on. Next. Next picture. X. X.
Abhinav, sit properly, Nana. Abhinav.
And glow. Six. So you must arrange the pictures just like you are. This is is I a parrot? Try to kill the parrot. This is the second picture, Nana. In our story, this is the second picture. Two. Keep the two number here. Keep the two number. Two number because the smart parrot lived in a nest and a mango tree first. And the hunter came into the forest and he saw a parrot and he tried to kill the parrot. Second one. Next, what happened? So what happened? The parrot, which I can't understand. What you are asking? In the activity book only, madam. After this exercise, next page only. Yes, these are six pictures are there. I did the six boxes. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six boxes I gave, madam, for this. Yes. So first one, this one, the parrot. Leave in a nest on a mango tree. Next, after that, what happened? The hunter came into the forest and he saw a parrot and he tried to kill the parrot. Second one. Next, what happened? The parrot fly away. He missed his gunshot and shot a mango. Yes, this is the three. Shot a mango. Shot a mango. Three number. So what happened next? The mango fell on the bear. Here, see? The mango is falling on the bear. The mango fell on the bear. Fourth one. This is fourth one. Fell on the bear. The mango fell on the bear. So the bear was sleeping on that time. So the angry bear was wake up from the sleep. This is fifth one. The angry bear wake up from the sleep to attack the hunter. To attack the hunter. He tried to attack the hunter. So what is he doing? The hunter, what is done, Nana? The hunter fled away on his horse. Fled away on his horse. This six pictures now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We arrange the story in order. Yes. Are you done, Nana? Yes. Yes. Are they completed? Yes. So you must open the book and in the course book, if you are not read, open the course book, then see these pictures. Yes, they are given the jumbled. So we are out of keep the order read. Yes. Next, in the read each question carefully and paste the corresponding sticker. In your book, this book only in the back side, we have the pictures. Pictures. Back, total back, Nana. In activity book only. Total back. Show me your pictures. Total back. Yes. Yes, very good, Neha. Rishi, open your stickers. But don't pluck the stickers, Nana. Because we are using for the lessons. So, don't waste the stickers. Okay? Yeah, very good. So here, what asking, see? In the down, in this, what asking? Who is the smart bird in the story? Who is the smart bird? Smart. Who is the smart bird? Parrot or bear? What is the smart bird? Which one is smart bird? Yes, very good, Nana. Parrot, yes. So here, take the sticker, parrot sticker. Parrot sticker. Back side you have, no? Parrot sticker. Parrot sticker. This. Back side, show me your parrot sticker. Parrot. recursive. Here is the back side. Yes, parrot. In green in color. Yes, yes, that one only. And again, very good. Take this parrot sticker. Take now. Take. You go. Come like this now. Take the sticker. Take the sticker. Like this. Take your sticker. Slowly, Nana. Don't take the sticker. Slowly take your sticker. It's come like this. Yes, very good, very good. Take your sticker, Rishi. Yes. Now, who is the smart cat? Who is the smart bird? Parrot. Paste in that place. Parrot, please. Yes, paste it, paste it. Very good, very good. Paste in that place. Yes. The smart parrot story. Page number again 22, Nana. 22 page. Paste this picture. Parrot picture.
Before that,
will explain one rhyme for you, Nana. We complete two rhymes, Nana. Poniksa and Hart. Gemplarity completed. But today, we are going to give the another rhyme. Then stand up, all of you. Stand up. Hart plus bun. Keep like your fingers. Like as it is. Hart plus bun.
Okay, teacher.
See, Nana, look at that rhyme. Practice this rhyme, Nana, if you are home. Yes. Hot class bun, hot class bun. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. The game here to hot plus buns. Yay, if you are done eating, go and have some fun. Hot plus bun, hot plus bun. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Yes, if you are done eating, go and have some fun. Hot plus bun, hot plus bun. 1 rupee, 2 rupee. Yes. Thank you, madam. In your course book, you have another rhyme. In your course book. Here. Hot cross bun. Hot cross bun. Page number 14. Yes. Learn this rhyme, Nana. In course book. See book, Nana. Course book. Course book. In the course book. Yes. So learn this rhyme. Hot cross bun. Hot cross bun. 1 rupee. 2 rupee. Hot cross bun. Hot cross bun. If you are done eating, go and have some fun. Hot cross bun. Hot cross bun. 1 rupee, 2 rupee, hot plus bun, hot plus bun. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Nihal? Are you ready to? Nihal, look at me. Look at me, Nihal. Okay. Yes, very good. Yes, Nima Varshit, are you ready now to explain about our senses? Nima Varshit, are you ready? Are you ready? Explain. If you are ready, I will keep the unmute, Nana. Yes, very good. Okay, listen, Nana, your one of friend is explain about our senses, Nana. మేడం అన్మ్యూట్ చేసుకోండి మేడం నేను చేశాను ఇక్కడ అన్మ్యూట్ చేయండి హిమవర్షి అన్మ్యూట్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ నానా అన్మ్యూట్ యువర్ మదర్ ఈస్ దేర్ యా మేడం అన్మ్యూట్ యా హై హిమవర్షి హై నానా హిమవర్షి టాక్ విత్ మీ హై కెన్ యూ సే
హై గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్
గుడ్
మార్నింగ్ సే గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ Say good morning to your friends.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Listen and listen carefully. Your one of friend is explaining about our senses. Yeah, tell me. Look at me. Imagine. Look at me now. Say loudly.
Good morning, everyone.
I'm
in the UKG class.
Yes, very good.
That's good. ఏరా
నిలబడు ఏదే నిలబడు కెమెరా ముందు అదే నిలబడు స్టాండ్ హియర్
yes very
good I am in the class
get ready
I am studying
next
my school name is school
I'm telling about
same sound
Say loudly.
I see a. Yes. I see
a.
With my eyes.
I see.
With my eyes.
I hear.
I hear. Yes. With my ear.
I smell.
I smell.
With my nose.
With my nose. I taste.
With my tongue.
With my tongue. Yes. I touch.
Yeah.
Skin.
Touch.
Skin.
Oh, very good. Very good, Nana. Very good boy. All of you clap to the Himavarshi. He is explaining with action. Very good boy, Himavarshi. Very good, Nana. Very, very good. Very good. Okay, Nana. Can you see? Are you ready, Nana? Are you ready?
Ready.
Friends all are giving the clap to you. Give the clap to Himavarshi, all of you. Give the clap. Very well. Very good, Himavarshi. Okay, madam, unmute, madam. Once unmute.
Kavalsindi, nenu papa vana.
Mute yourself, madam.
Nenu papa vana, nenu papa vana.
Hey, Sadhya, are you ready? You can just see.
Avanu sir, avanu chesanu.
Yes, very good. Wait, nanu, wait.
My name is Adya. You get the class.
Yes, I'm telling you.
Yes, very good. I can see it with my eyes.
I have to see that.
I have two eyes, one nose, one mouth, one tongue, two ears.
Very good.
I can see with my eyes. I can nose. I can smell with my nose. I can eat with my mouth. I can taste with my tongue. With my ears.
Whoa, next. Last
I can touch. I can touch. I can feel.
I can touch.
I can feel. I can feel.
I can feel.
With my skin.
With my skin.
Yes.
I can touch with my skin.
Yes, very good. Thank you, Nana Adya. Your first time also good attempt. Very good, Nana. Very good. Clap it, all of you. Clap to your friends. Clap it, Nana.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Adya. Thank you very much. Okay, madam, unmute yourself, madam. Okay. Next, Adya. Asindri, are you ready, Nana? Asya, are you ready to say? Are you ready? Are you ready to say? Yes, very good. I will unmute, Nana. Yeah. Now unmute, madam. Unmute yourself. Unmute, madam. Yeah. Asya? Look at me.
Asya.
Chepu. Now stand up.
You say.
You say the wish the teacher. That's very good. Wish the teacher. Wish the
teacher. Actually, I'm sensitive. I see it with my
eyes.
I smell with my nose.
Madam, unmute there. Unmute, madam. Speaker, don't touch it. Oh, yes. Very good. Hi, Nivedita. Good morning.
Hi, teacher.
Good morning.
Good morning, teacher. Good morning.
Good morning, friends. Say to your friends, good morning, friends.
Good morning, friends.
Yes. Now explain, Nana.
I'm sending you guys in me. My name is Nivedita. I'm sending
UKG class.
UKG class.
Yes.
Two eyes. One nose.
Yes.
One neck.
Very good.
Yes.
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 I see my eyes.
Oh, I feel my nose.
I touch. Taste tongue.
My taste.
Taste tongue.
Very good, Nana. Say, no problem. Say.
I listen ears. Teacher, keep pakda. I touch my skin. Cheppu teacher ki.
Yes. My
touch with my skin. I feel the touch with my skin. Yes, very good, Nana. Very good. Very good, Nivedita. Good girl. Good attempt. Very good, Nana. Great to your friend and all of you. Yeah, very good. Very good, Nana. Madam, unmute, madam.
Okay.
Thank you, Nivedita. Very good, Nana. Thank you. Next. Who is ready, Nana? Babadya, are you ready? Are you ready to explain? Yes.
No, no.
Wait, Nana, I will unmute. Now unmute yourself, Nana. Unmute. Hi, Abhya. Unmute, Nana. Unmute yourself.
Hi.
Good evening, Abhya.
Hi.
Abhya, come and sit. Stand up and sit. Very good.
Good morning.
Abhya, good morning.
Morning, teacher. Good morning, friends. Good morning, teacher.
Tell me your friends. Good morning, friends. Say to your friends. After a long time, you wish your friends
about sense organs.
I am telling about sense organs.
Yes, very good.
I see my eyes.
Oh, very good.
I smell my nose.
Very good.
I taste my tongue. I hear in my ears.
I taste my
tongue.
Yes. Okay, Nana. Very good. Very good, Nana. Thank you, Adya. Very good. Madam, mute yourself, madam. Very good, Nana. Very good attempt. Clap to your friend, Nana. Clap to your friends. Okay, madam. Remaining members are being waived tomorrow. Except these members, madam. Nihal, are you ready? Are you ready, Nihal? Are you ready to explain? Yes. Lehank, tomorrow, sir. Because I given these members to him. So I will give the chance to tomorrow. Okay, Nana, Lehank, Nihal, are you ready? Now unmute yourself, Nana. Nihal. Unmute.
Teacher.
Stand up.
Good morning, teacher.
Stand up.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
Yes, very good morning.
Good morning.
Say loudly.
Good morning, my friends.
Have a
senses.
Yes.
We can see. With our hands.
Yes, very good.
Yes.
We can ears. We can smell.
We can smell.
We can have nose.
We can taste.
Very nice.
We can see.
With
Yes, we can feel that. Yes, very good, Nana. Very good, Neha. Very good. I give the very good class.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, Nana, very good. Thank you. Mute yourself, Nana. Mute. Neha, mute, Nana. Now ready, Leha? Are you ready, Nana? Yes. Yes.
Go to Babu teacher. Harker, what?
Sensor guns. We have five sensor.
We have five sensor guns.
Oh.
I swear, I not. I.
Next.
No, I. Yes.
Yes.
Tongue? No. Skin.
Ah, skin. Very good.
I see
with my ears. I smell with my nose.
Very good.
I taste with my tongue.
Very good.
I hear
with my ears.
Oh, nice.
I just feel with my skin.
Thank you.